She's upstairs, moping. I told her that until she finds an appropriate after-school activity, she'd have to do an unpaid internship at my lab.
Ouch.
Well, I figured cleaning up after the break-in might drive her back to track.
Yeah, or teach her how to pick up after, so that's over that one.
How's training?
It's good.
It's okay that I asked, right? And there's no code that says a mother can't know how her daughter's doing with her powers.
Look, I know how hard this is for you.
A million times worse than watching our kids learn how to ride bikes, scrape foreheads. I can handle it.
No catastrophic thoughts. Besides, she's really taking it seriously.
Because she wants an A or because she thinks it's important?
I think because she knows I won't let her go out with her. Yeah, but right now, I'm just trying to help her understand that she's not invincible, so she doesn't hurt herself or someone else. You know, and this is a problem. It's the same as it always is. She reacts, usually from an emotional place, without thinking about the consequences.
You remember in second grade when she got suspended for kicking her teacher because she thought he made her friend cry?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. How do you train someone to be what they're not?
What the?
She has her mother's brains. She wants to change the world. She has to change herself.
What the?
Why can't Cam help us?
Because Cam has a PhD and better things to do than clean up after the break-in.
Okay, well, you have a PhD and an MD.
That's true. Maybe I should let you do it yourself.
That's not what I meant.
No, I know what you meant. What you meant is this is boring, and you'd rather be doing something else.
Right, that's what I meant.
Look, just because you dropped your activities does not mean your father and I are going to let you spend all your free time texting with your friends.
So what's up with Dad and Melissa?
What do you mean?
You haven't noticed?
They've been acting really weird. At least around me.
So we're mad at each other and tell me why. And now it seems like they're 98-2, but sharing some kind of secret.
Something's going on. Okay, everything's fine. I always go through stuff. It's normal. Wait, did you see any old papers in here?
No.
On yellow legal pages. They were kind of crumpled.
Still not.
They're all gone.
What's gone?
I have to pick something up. You're free to go home.
Yes. Oh, can I hang up posters with Keisha at the school?
Yeah, but then go home.
It'll be sort of late.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay,
what are you hoping to find?
Well, the police have already cleaned up the crime scene. And Danny said the official report is short on details. So, ladies, probably the only evidence we're able to look at right now. Which doesn't mean this is a good idea.
Look, you said the building was empty.
And you picked a route that would keep us off camera surveillance, so...
I did say those things, but I just meant in general. I heard a rumor that there's a... big reward for Black Lightning's capture.
Oh yes, this is the perfect time to give you that bit of information.
Who's putting up the money?
I don't know.
We're at the janitor's closet, now what?
The spot you want is just ahead, below the vent.
Okay.
Now this is where Gamby says the best place to break in.
Enough to get through the wall.
And how much is that?
I don't know.
There you go.
Cool. Tap it with your finger.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Clearly that wasn't it.
Whatever you think.
Okay, maybe I could have used some less.
You think?